Modest customers are requesting products that are much more customized to their needs. The pressure to invent products in a much shorter period, that's the biggest challenge that we have today.
Electronic manufacturing is a big challenge today, so we have to really react faster.
In RL, we introduce new customers that have different needs compared to the past. We have customers that need very small quantities in a very short time.
All manufacturers are moving into the space of high mix, low volume, and also a huge increase in new product introductions.
To accomplish this, it's important that we have a production partner that allows us to meet those market demands and produces in small batches with an extremely high quality.
Manufacturers like Roy, where the volume is not the name of the game, but the speed, the quality, and the proximity to the customers is really what makes them unique.
Competing in a worldwide market is related to what you can offer in terms of efficiency and also cost.
The biggest opportunity that we have is to really take the challenge of the digitalization. You must have a cyber physical system to help you. And the cyber physical system is basically to have a digital twin that you know exactly what must happen and they react to that. Then you can really control the flow of your process.
We can't expect the designer to fully understand, you know, the S&T manufacturing process. The DFM tool left shifts all of that know-how of manufacturing from the shop floor over to the design and the pre-engineering phase.
This digitalization helps us to control the process and being quick and ready to change from one order to the other compared to programming the machine manually.
So we need space for automation. So to have the material in the right place at the right moment, we need a valor material management system.
The number one reason for machines to stop at shop floors is because the material is not there. Material management knows how to make sure the next material dispatch and be ready there just before it's actually needed.
Valor material management is a key of our project.
Production machines have become very complex and very intelligent, and they are outputting so much data.
With Valor BI, we expect to collect all this information in a single database to perform data mining and data analysis with a single interface.
The Valor Manufacturing Analytics doesn't only let them look at what has happened in the past, but the other big advantage is also forward-looking to manufacture at a better pace, at higher quality, and lower cost.
All Valor manufacturing solutions have been integrated into the Camstar electronic suite.
With digitalization, we have a lot of opportunity to really react faster to the challenge of the market.
Our customers expect products with advanced performance through superior technology and manufacture it the first time right.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.